scientists cry foul. The National Explorers Society accuses Muntz of fabricating the skeleton. The organization strips Muntz of his membership. Humiliated, Muntz vows a return to paradise for Hurdles Pike's Peak. He hurdles the Grand Canyon.